Here's the heartbreaking truth behind Frozen. Elsa actually died at the end of Frozen 2, right after she went too deep and froze her heart. The rest of the movie was Anna imagining her sister, as she couldn't bear to cope with her sister's death. Elsa became the fifth spirit in the Guardian of Arendelle.